We're here to dedicate a memorial plaza here for veterans at DeSales.
It gives the students an awareness of that area of our lives.
We owe them a great debt of gratitude for their wonderful service to the nation.
We have veterans, and so, you know, having this memorial here, I think, is really outstanding.
In addition to the memorial, there's also a reserved lounge in the university's building right here. That's just for veterans.
It's a place where they can meet other people who also have similar experiences.